not happy. Try your best. But here's one thing nobody tells you. You can't make a woman happy. It's impossible. I've never met a happy woman in my life. Women always complaining about something. Shit, women like to complain. Women save up shit to complain about. Oh, he don't even know I know, but I'm gonna get his ass on that shit next month. They like fucking complaining. They love it. No matter what you do, she'll be mad. You can fuck a woman with a diamond dick and make her come 10 times. She'll still complain. Why you make me come so hard? This diamond dick is cloudy. Why don't you go to Tiffany's? You're so fucking cheap. No matter what you do, your woman is mad at you. If you work all the time, why you work all the time? You ain't never home. You always leaving me. I hate this shit. If you home all the time, why you all up under me? Let me get some fucking room to breathe. Damn, stop sweating me. I hate this shit. If you make more money than her, fuck you. I want to make decisions too. You ain't my fucking daddy. I don't need you to take care of me. I hate this shit. If she makes more money than you, you broke motherfucker. You never have no fucking money. Fuck this shit. I don't want to make all these decisions. I need to be taken care of. I hate this shit. I can't take it. And the number one reason your woman's always mad, fellas, the number one reason your woman is pissed the fuck off, because you ain't her first choice. Fellas, you ever catch your woman just looking at you, but not saying nothing? In her mind, she's thinking, how did I end up with this ugly motherfucker? Oh, Lord, this motherfucker's ugly and stupid. I had a good man and I blew it. Damn, Lord, kill my man. Kill him, please. Kill him while I still look good enough to get something new. Please kill this motherfucker now. Strike him. Strike him. If you out there, Lord, strike this motherfucker dead.